What about my body, my choice? Oh, gee, where was that during the vaccine mandate? That goes out the window. Seems like we had a little bit of a hypocritical position here. My body, my choice only applies to killing another body inside myself, but it doesn't apply to the government forcing me to take a vaccine? What's going on?